Hey guys, what's going on? Alright, so we're doing StarCraft, the next mission in the campaign. See where this one takes us today. So far I'm enjoying the series. It's keeping up with the... I'm a little disappointed that I can't build more. It's almost like we're starting over from scratch, you know what I mean? I don't know if that makes any sense or not. But what I'm getting at is it's training us to figure out how to play. Even though, you know, I mean, this is the third episode of the chain, I guess, or the series. So, I just think that's kind of weird. So, we're missing something. I want to see if I can get it back here. Missed log achievements options. Cinematic. Return to game achievements. Okay, I'm not sure if you guys seen this one or not. Is this it? Now, we've seen this one in the last video, did we not? Yeah, we did. Alright, so the next ones must be coming up, because when I quit yesterday, there was another little thing that after I clicked continue, it kind of played, and it didn't play right now. So, guys, I found the video.
Rohana. Preserver. Rohana. Artanis. Amon. I see your doubt, your fear. You were so alone, mewling in the darkness. Let me release you, all of you, from the suffering of this life. The infinite cycle of strife and anguish is at an end. Your words are little more than poison, Amon. Your actions bring nothing but death. They bring purpose, an end to a cycle none within had chosen. Your resistance will only bring unneeded suffering.
It has passed, Hierarch. Hain is gone.
Do you see now why you must separate from the Kala? Its light has faded.
I will keep him at bay. I will endure. I have felt his rage, seen his truth.
If you will not sever your connection to the Kala, then you will be contained. Kept in stasis.
I will preserve the Kala however I must. If I must endure imprisonment, so be it.
Yeah, let's listen to Kerex. See what he's got to say.
Look here, Hierarch. This material self-regenerates. It is no wonder the research of the Terrans claimed it to be from a recent epoch. My projections place it at several billion years old, if not more.
Zeratul's vision said that this keystone can guide us unto hope. What do you think it means?
Yes, guide us. It is a code wanting to be cracked. The keystone seems to be able to manipulate energies, but that may not be its sole purpose. I believe it stores its origin point within.
Its origin point?
Yes. I promise you, I will find out how this will lead us to the Zelnaga.
Redouble your efforts, Kerax.
There is little time.
Alright, so I guess we could click on it now and it'll give us something.
Despite their limited understanding of the Keystone, it is fascinating that the Terrans managed to wield it as a weapon. I am hesitant to conclude that this was its primary function, or even an intended one.
Alright, let's go see the solar core. Is there anything? We get this new one, warp in reinforcements, quickly warp in a pylon and two melee warriors, and okay, so that might be good in some situations, but for now I'm just going to keep this one. Create three temporal fields that freeze enemy and okay, so construction time. Okay. Oh, that can't be a bad thing, right? Perfect. Okay, that works. Haha, I didn't notice that before. Okay, so here we go. Assembly plant.
Robotic assault units can now be added to our army hierarchy.
I return to serve. Adun Tornidas.
Shower cannons deal heavy damage to enemy ground and air units. That's what I want. Deal bonus damage to armored units. Yeah, see these guys here. Deals bonus damage to armored units. Creates a barrier that absorbs large amounts of incoming damage. But they only attack ground units. Improve barriers. Yeah, while a while can volunteer me anything. Sorry, I'm just reading that. It's funny that they don't tell you right here. Like, it doesn't say that they only. It's funny that they don't have that. Alright, well, that's what I'm gonna take. Hey dude, what are you doing up there? Okay, let's go to the bridge. And new conversation with
hey there, your
this guy.
Royal Ness. Man, this is weird. I've never talked to no Protoss before. Hey.
If I have learned one thing from your commander Raynor, it is that we are not so different, Rory Swan. Continue your report.
Right. So the artifact, the Keystone thingy's all yours. We're in the middle of transmitting all our data to your engineer.
You have my thanks. Please relay my appreciation to Commander Raynor.
Hey, you got it, Skippy.
Skippy?
Skippy. Okay, that was funny. Shut up. Okay, so we got two missions to choose from.
Zeratul, old friend, I have the Keystone you believed would lead to our salvation. And yet, faith alone will not defeat Amon. The Nerazim of Shakuras ritually sever their connection to the Kala. Because of this, they are now the last free Protoss. I must reach them before Amon's armies.
Alright, I guess it really doesn't matter which one we do, because we're going to have to do the other one tomorrow.
Overrun. Loss of life is extensive. Hold. We are receiving a transmission.
Praise the gods. Artemis, you live.
Matriarch Vorazun, what has happened here?
Shakuras has fallen. The warp gate linking this world to Ire has been reopened. Countless hybrid and Zerg pour from the other side. They've obliterated our cities, decimated our Shadow Guard. We are trying to evacuate the remaining population, but I am uncertain whether we can hold long enough to get them safely away.
We will give you the time you need, Matriarch. My Templar are inbound.
Alright, that's not the video I seen last night after I closed off my video. So, the one I seen last night actually had this War Council? Yeah, this girl here. She was actually red. So there's a new conversation. Hold on.
All this time, this wretched little world was within striking distance of our fleets.
Much has changed since your era, Preserver.
First you consort with those Terrans, and now the Fallen Ones? It is heresy. You must know this.
The Dark Templar are now our allies.
There was a time when the Protoss were broken. Throughout the Aeon of Strife, we tore at each other with wanton abandon. Only one path was ever found to end the madness and unify our people.
I see mutiny.
The Kala. The Dark Ones rejected its light. They denied their own race. How can you fight for them?
For one so sworn to preserve our history, Rohanna, how can you be so blind to its turn?
I see I have offended you, Hierarch. My apologies. Adapting to this period is difficult.
Yeah, to say the least, eh? Anyway, she turns red and it's all like, oh my god, and then I canceled it because I didn't want to watch it without you guys. Which is kind of silly because, I mean, you're not actually with me, but anyways. So, there's a solar core, and then, yeah. Oh, new conversation with this guy.
I've been trying to isolate the major population centers in need of evacuation. The Zerg signatures far outnumber those of the Protoss, but most of the survivors seem to have gathered within Talametros. There must be Narazine phase smiths you know among them. Those who stayed behind. I am not seeing any Protoss life signs from within the engineering base, Hierarch. Then they have met their fate. Or perhaps they fought their way to safety. The Dark Templar do not follow our caste system. Some of their faith smiths are trained warriors, skilled as any of ours. That does give them an advantage I had not realized. But then, our people are very different. Of course, Hierarch.
Well, thanks for all that. Now, new conversation. Okay, guys, if you want to see gameplay, just fast forward. You know, not a big deal. But we got to go through these things. We just got to.
My Dark Templar were tracking your invasion on Io when we were cut off. Then the warp gate opened. What happened, Artanis?
Aemon used the Kala to seize control of the Templar. I could feel his rage tearing through me, and I was powerless against it. Zeratul found me. It was there that he...
Yes?
He tried to free me. And he succeeded at the cost of his own life. He fell by my hand.
It was Aemon's deed, not yours.
Zeratul came to me with a warning, but I did not act. Because of this, he is now gone, and the stars burn dimmer for his loss. Aemon's deed or not, I carry a burden, Matriarch. One that cannot be easily lifted.
Okay, so, let's see what's going on in here.
The Zerg infestation is overtaking Talametros. Our evacuation is already in great peril. Your aid cannot come soon enough, Hierarch.
Okay, let's go. Ooh, I like that picture. Put that as my background. So, we're actually going to fight the Pro... No, Zerg. It'd be nice once I get this game done, then I can play a couple campaign missions. Not campaign, but, you know. What the hell are they called? It's like a solo mission against the computer, AI. I like playing against those. Custom missions. Thank you. Okay, so here we go. Excuse me.
Shakura's teams with Aemon's Zerg broods. We hold only the southwest quadrant of Talametros, and even that is in peril. We must evacuate our people, but the launch bays have been defiled with infestation. Only ground forces can clear them. Once the bays are free, the planetary warp conduit will allow our ships to escape safely.
The launch bays will be cleared. Your people will survive, Matriarch. This I swear.
Okay, so standard shit. We have to get 3 probes in here. Might as well convert this to a...
You will need the aid of my Dark Templar in this battle. They can strike from the shadows without fear of reprisal.
I'm going to try to talk a little bit more in this this one, but don't count on it, guys. I'm not really much of a talker when I play games. I'm just hoping you guys enjoy the actual gameplay. That's what I'm kind of hoping you will, but what's this thing? Oh, that's for the Dark Templar. Okay. Whoop! Crapes.
Artanis, I'm detecting a rift opening near your position.
What the hell's that?
By the gods, it's sieging the warp conduit.
Warriors, we must slay it before it destroys the conduit. Strike as one, Templar.
Jesus, that's kind of cool. Okay, so I need the, yeah, okay, do that. Let's go. Attack.
I am intrigued.
Someone had a shield. That means it's Protoss if it's got a shield, right? Good night.
The Thrasher is slain, but it will be for naught if the launch bays remain infested.
You're nothing.
I will comply.
Oh, hey. That's being gas.
I am but
anything else? Man. Nothing? Screw you.
Clever.
Okay, so what am I doing? What? Okay, three more. One, two, three. Boom. This guy here needs to make some pylons. How are we situated here for defense? Pretty good. Okay, so can I put this here? Okay. One. Let's get these guys up here. Let's put some. Oh, there's a fancy one. Where's the fancy one? This guy. No. Hey. I'm supposed to get a new tower. Where is it? What the what? Remember these things? I thought I was supposed to be able to build that now. Alright, well, frig you. I guess I'll just build these guys.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh yeah, I know.
You have not enough.
Shut
minerals.
Up. I'm getting the impression I have to reinforce this thing somehow. So I'm probably going to fail this mission already. But, I mean, first thing I got to do is kind of... Shut up. Oh my god. Make some more guys then. Jesus. Freaking horrible.
Shore up our defenses. The Zerg are moving to attack our nexus point.
Fear is an illusion. But a phantom. I will comply.
You have not enough minerals.
Yes, I do. You must look deeper.
Artanis, The city of Telemetros is powered by vaults of solarite. If you can reclaim them, the reserves are yours.
Show me where. I'm afraid to leave my base. But I must go and get some more supplies. Alright, time to go exploring. Are you serious? I gotta go up there? Holy shit.
I am intrigued.
So you gotta take out these guys because they can see you. Once they're dead, the other towers can't see you. But I'm gonna take a heavy hit from that. We gotta take out this Thrasher real quick. Nidus worm. Oh no, move.
The Thrasher has been eliminated. This would be an opportune moment to clear the launch bays.
I will comply. By the void. Clever. I am but a phantom.
Did they see me? I don't know. Okay, so how's our material? Okay, so,
Matriarch Vorazun, the first launch bay has been cleared. Continue
these
evacuating.
Things upgraded. Get my team back, and we gotta make more of an army. Okay, so, my little dude, I need you to make a robotics bay over here. What is that? Cool. Okay, so this little dude, I need you to make another robotics bay. Or maybe a third robotics bay, because I want these. Actually, you know what? Put you on control zero so I know where you are. Okay, so we've got one robotics bay. Okay, so now we can warp in annihilators. Okay. Let's get like a ton of these.
You have not enough minerals.
Ugh. Oh man, you're killing me here.
Upgrade complete.
Thrasher has appeared. You know what must be done.
Jesus, way the hell up there. Okay.
I am intrigued.
I'll try. I'm sure this is an achievement too that I'm not gonna get. Don't let the warp coin do it take more than 500 damage.
The blade of the Narazine. I am intrigued. I am but a phantom.
Okay, so there's an overseer. Okay, back off, back off. This is not good, this is not good. No, get out of the way.
The spore crawlers and overseers ahead can detect our dark templars' movements.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Play them first.
Pardon my French, guys. I apologize.
I am the blade of the
Okay, so this fail. Fail, 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 fail! Son of a bitch, I gotta go up there with these guys. I'm not ready yet. Well, two of my guys are without armor.
As the shadow will. Our
Oh, you're supposed to attack air, you bugger.
Second launch bay.
Well done. Half of the bays are launching evacuation ships.
Our triumph.
Fucking Jesus. Sorry for my language, guys. Alright, well, I don't know if I'm gonna actually survive this. So, let's get a bunch of these guys out. This gives me. Hey, as long as I get the job done, right, guys?
To these abominations.
Come get some, you buggers.
We have purged the infestation. Only one launch bay remains disabled.
Okay, so stick those guys over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And bang. And get this little guy to make some more pylons.
You must construct additional
yes,
pylons.
I'm working on it. Piece of shit.
Artanis, another Void Thrasher has been summoned.
Oh, you're kidding.
This one is in the heart of the city.
Of course it is.
Okay, so let's take out this bugger. I don't know what this gives me. You guys know what this gives me? Raw solarite.
So be it. Very well. As the shadow wills. You have Adun Tauridas. The fallen still serve. Adun Tauridas.
Take him out, guys. Take him out. Okay. Up here. Come on. Come on. Hey.
Well done, brave warriors. Amon's thrashers are no match for the Templar.
I'm sure there's something I'm missing. I think there were solarite reserves. I gotta see what the other one is. Probably up here, right? Let's go have a look.
In the name of the many, our triumph is at hand. So be it.
Alright, so it's not up here.
Very well. Our triumph is at hand. In the name of
Poor Ire.
Okay, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm just going to put this here and select my warp gates. Which one is it?
Yes.
Okay, there we go. And what the hell? Oh, you buggers.
The launch base have been reclaimed. Matriarch, you may complete the evacuation.
You have saved my people, Artanis, and they will never forget it.
It's not all about the achievements. Buggers. I would have got an extra one, though. Free all Protoss launch bays before the last Void Trasher appears and R1 reaches on the normal difficulty. Ew, okay. Well, there you go. Okay, guys. Well, thanks for watching my video, and please subscribe and, hit the like button if you like the video. And we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.